I'm Robbie, I'm 29, I'm from Italy, and I've studied design for interaction here at the TU Delft. And my project was a research project about introducing positive design within design for sustainability. I developed this design support and I tested it and evaluated it. And in the end, I found out that focusing on positive experiences might be a very positive thing for designers, and it's really helpful.
My name is Larissa Lehr and my master's is Design for Interaction. My project is called Ove Vital and for International Travelers. The project is about international travelers arriving via airport to the Netherlands who then want to use public transportation, and currently they have a lot of usability issues with the system.
So my name is Jonas, I'm doing DFI and I'm graduating on how to design for mood regulation with the help of fragrances. So I created this little box for parents and their children, and during relaxing moments when they are together, they can add a fragrance and learn to associate that fragrance with this relaxing mood. And during the evening, they can add the fragrance again in order to recreate that mood so the child can sleep better at night.
In the project, the first step is to do the research, of course.
Explore the current state of positive design and design for sustainable behavior.
That ended up in the design brief. Then I started designing.
And in the third phase, I developed a method with some tools and techniques to support designers in being positive.
Now I'm in the conceptualization phase and I will have several design ideas which I present to the project partners.
And then I detailed it until I got to this final product.
Then I can do some user testing, and after the user testing I can iterate the designs again and finally come to a solution and recommendations.
What I found really tough during the project was to get from the analysis to the final design. Yeah, it was so explorative and messy that it was really hard to get it to get it to the ground, to get it concrete.
I really like about the project that I got to do a lot of field research, and that also included traveling abroad for a benchmark in Hong Kong, London and Denmark.
My two supervisors, Stella and Jay, were very supportive to me in the design and research parts of my project, and my supervisors granted me a lot of freedom to research things, and they just supported me and let me really explore my research approach, my own research approach.